So the very clear, the first letter just do 2C by 100, correct? We got 2% of camber. Huh? Ask. C represents, this C represents the length of the cord, the entire blue line, this part. Right, correct. So it means what, if your cord is, suppose if your cord is 100 centimeter, then only 2 centimeter will be your camber, I mean this part. That is the meaning. And 40%, it means 40 centimeter will be this part for the location of camber. Okay, now one very interesting question is there based on this NACA 4 digit. That question I will put in mock paper. So I will see how many people are doing correctly that question. So I will not reveal the question, and mostly they will ask that question only. That is very popular question. I will give you in the mock paper.